I learned the truth at 17, that love was meant for beauty queens and high school girls with clear skin smiles who married young and then retired. The Valentines I never knew, the Friday night charades of youth were spent on one more beautiful. At 17 I learned the truth. And those of us with ravaged faces, lacking in the social graces, desperately remained at home, inventing lovers on the phone, who call and say, come dance with me, and murmur vague obscenities. It isn't all it seems at 17. A brown-eyed girl in hand-me-downs, whose name I never could pronounce, said, pity please the ones who serve, they only get what they deserve. And the rich relation's hometown queen marries into what she needs with the guarantee of company and haven for the elderly. Remember those who win the game, lose the love they sought to gain. In Devonshire's equality and dubious integrity, the small town eyes will gape at you in dull surprise when payment due exceeds accounts received at 17. Those of us who knew the pain of Valentine's that never came, and those whose names were never called when choosing sides for basketball. It was long ago and far away, the world was younger than today, and dreams were all they gave for free to ugly duckling guys like me. We all play the game, and when we dare to cheat ourselves at solitaire, inventing lovers on the phone, repenting other lives unknown, they call and say, come dance with me, and murmur vague obscenities that ugly guys like me at 17.